Well, tonight, police in Sandown, New Hampshire are investigating what they're calling a suspicious death. You can actually see crime scene tape and a police cruiser parked outside of a home on Phillips Woods Road. That was earlier today. The district attorney has not released the victim's name, nor any information about what happened here. Neighbors tell the Union Leader newspaper that an elderly woman lived in that home, and her adult grandson had recently been staying with her.